Come in, come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion. Two.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael. Devin Weston, does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring, but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is gonna kill me.
All right, so what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies with lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now, he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
I love you already.
Hey, Solomon, I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped.
No, God, no. Is that an option? No. Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set, ideally in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I'll see you on the set, boss.
Gentlemen, how you like this space? It's gonna be an EDM paradise. There's gonna be sparklers stuck in bottles, implants, tramp stamps, all the real shit. That's Pelosi Entertainment. Now give me a minute here, just a minute. I gotta go grab something inside. Gianni, we nearly got the club. We're finally a go. Now you take care of these guys. No cold feet, okay? Let's go.
Hard to tell with these mob guys, you know. I don't know if he actually... burn it down and claim the insurance money. You've seen the movies, right? It's the kind of scam they run. Actually, I think this Robin guy is so stupid, he wants to do both. I think I heard something.
Oh, you can't be here. Site's closed, pal. You're about to have an angry orange dude. That.
You want Molly?
Molly? No, no, it's McElroy. Milton McElroy? I find me. Seriously.
No X. Last chance.
Have you got any free base? I'm asking purely out of curiosity.
You told me to stop you if you asked.
Now I'm telling you not to stop me. I'm telling you to encourage me.
Okay. Yeah, go for it.
I was gonna get some headshots done. What do you think? Got what it takes?
I think maybe you should just leave it to the professionals.
No, he's got something. Can't you see him in a Sprunk commercial?
You gotta hook up his Sprunk? Wow!
Back off!
You guys work out? I do love it.
Mr. Richards has been worried sick.
Club ain't open, Snowbird.
Who's this jackass? Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract. So they'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
There's a real physicality to it.
All right, spray tan. We're gonna make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
All right, yeah. Okay? Sure, man, sure.
All right. Let's get back to the lot.
We're not going anywhere.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are. Just jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security. I'm Solomon's assistant.
Promise of strong drugs. I don't want a new deal. So much has to be over.
Solomon's office. Come on.
Look, I'm feeling a little keyed up. How about I call my guy, go on a little jolly, and call Solomon from wherever I wake up in a week?
How about you see him right now, and we go flying again if you even look like you'll fail a piss test at any point on this shoot?
Wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy, you're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love you.
So, Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir, and I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean it. I don't mean to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hey!
Set some fat fucking old jackass on me, please! Big man! Oof. We had a deal! We had paperwork!
Hey!
Fuck off, Johnny!
Hey, you're a couple real badasses. Put a beat down on an old man.
Yeah, we don't take that. We have a deal with them.
Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes.
With pleasure.
You fuck what? Hey, here's an old man who might hit back. This car costs.
I'm only a paraplegic, but you can't feel anything.
You're throwing me softballs, rum runner. But speaking of accidents, those guys had one.
Oh, if only we'd met 20 years ago, Michael, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, you and me both, brother.
Look, it's a pain, I know, but could you come by the studio now? I got something I'd like to show you.
Yeah, of course, I'll be right over.
Hey.
Come in. Come in! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, it turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something with my life. Actually done something. A movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie. A real one. Call me.